Hi, I'm Louisa Wood. I'm an ergonomist here at the Health and Safety Executive, and I'm based here at our Buxton Laboratory. Some of the work I've been doing recently has involved looking at wearable devices and how we can use them to reduce the incidence of musculoskeletal disorders. Musculoskeletal disorders are the biggest contributor to ill health in the UK. Each year, 9 million working days are lost and 500,000 cases are reported. So what are wearable devices? They're typically small bits of kit, so they're worn either attached to the body itself, to clothing, and they've got sensors embedded within them. They typically rely on vibrational feedback, so they alert the user when they're using either postures or movements which are likely to cause harm to them. And in this way, they can be used as a training tool. They can also be used to compare different ways of doing the same task. This allows the task to be redesigned so the need for these movements and postures is eliminated. As I say, there's a range of devices. They've got different benefits, different limitations. This is all detailed in an HD report, which is available for free from the website. And I'm now going to hand over to John Pelling, who's from Back-Track. He's going to explain how one of these devices has been used to reduce the incidence of MSDs in the transport and logistics sectors.
Back-Track's a small wearable device that detects some of the common occupational risk factors that can lead to MSDs. The Back-Track device is very simple to use. Inserts in a holster, attaches to a belt, and then if I go to stoop forwards to pick something up, it vibrates to alert me, as if I use good lifting technique, it doesn't do anything.
You may think that wearable technology is something for the future. It's actually available today, and we've been working with organizations for the last 10 years and helping people go home healthy.